There you go. Sorry about the front end wobble. These tires are not balanced. That's where the wobble's coming from. Only if it hits a bump at extremely high speeds. So I did get a few good runs. Hopefully I got a good shot on both of them, or sorry, on all of them. And there you go. I'll talk to them later. Please keep redneck like always, and don't forget, make sure your racing mower looks stock. Bye for now.